Alright guys, so I just woke up as you can most likely see, but we're going to be switching up. We're going to be switching up about how I usually film my YouTube videos. I just purchased, well, I purchased this a while ago, this Canon EOS Rebel T6. So I'm excited to hopefully upgrade to this instead of my phone. And I'm going to film a little bit of it just to see how the internal microphones work. And if it's good, it probably won't be as good as an external one that I'm hoping to get soon. And yeah, I'm super excited, and I'm pretty sure the filming is going to be a lot better on this as well. And yeah, so I didn't really film much yesterday. I didn't really film much yesterday. I filmed like one of my movements, so I will put that in the video. And today I just have my short training day. All I do is really like just some movement stuff and then lateral raises at the end. So that won't really be that interesting, but tomorrow I have some more movements that I will film and I'll put in the video as well. So super excited for you guys to see that. And of course, leg day, you guys got to see leg day. And yeah, and make sure to stick around to the end. I got a minor announcement. All right, so I got the camera in a bag and we are gonna go and get the mic, and I think I'm gonna get like a tripod. Just so I can film stuff in the gym, outside the gym on tripod, and I don't have to like prop my phone up like it is right now. So yeah, I'm super excited. I'll show you guys all the stuff I get when I get it, and yeah, so let's go. Alright guys, so as you can see, I'm back. I got some new equipment here that I'm super excited about. I got this tripod that is extendable and retractable, so it will definitely help with holding the camera like this and to prop it up wherever at the gym or outside of the gym. And I just bought this new microphone. As you can see, it's actually used on a Canon too, in the example, which is really beneficial for me because I have a Canon. And so, super excited. This is gonna be way better than the internal camera. I tested it out. It wasn't too bad, but it was super choppy at some parts, and I really hope this external one's gonna be better and it will help with content creation. So super excited. I did take my pre-workout like close to an hour ago, so it's gonna start hitting me, or if it already isn't right now. So I need to get to the gym, but anyway, I'm super excited, and yeah, let's get into it. All right, what's going on guys? I got the setup, eh? I got a setup. I'm super happy about it. You know, can collapse it, can use it as a vlog stick in my opinion, and super cool. I got the mic all set up, right? But the only problem about the mic is that the mic input doesn't actually input, because this little pluggy thingy right here is too big to put into the camera. So I'm gonna have to go back and buy an adapter to hopefully plug into here, because that's just unfortunate. But I'm super excited because it looks super awesome, and I'm super excited to start filming with this, get nice photos, good videos, better content out for you guys. So make sure to like and subscribe, because the content is going to be insane. And like, I really like how I can kind of control the stick here, and I can tighten it as much as I want to make sure it doesn't move. It's honestly super awesome, and I'm super excited, and yeah, it's great. All right, boys and girls, head to the gym right now. Not hitting legs tomorrow because my knee's been acting up, because I've been like doing super heavy on legs, because you know I like legs. And so yeah, I'm gonna go hit some triceps, biceps today. No shoulders because you know, injured. But we're moving on with shoulder rehab. Hopefully gonna be back to normal very soon. So yeah, get ready. Let's go. Thank you. Alright guys, we're ending the video where I started it off. Just the same place, different day. Plane flying above my head. It's gonna be awesome. Super excited, got the new camera set up. So the next videos you're gonna see with that are gonna be filmed on that. So we're gonna see how that impacts my videos and see if it changes it for the better. So yeah, let's go. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to follow the socials right here. And also, like and subscribe down below. Thanks. I'm gonna take you to the top.